So today I'm going to teach you how to do this thing, the string thing. So you have to put one of your legs through the hoop. You can do this one, whichever you want. But I prefer my right leg. So, and then you have to swing it. You can swing it around your foot like this. And then you sort of have to jump over it with your other foot. And then just swing your other foot that has a string on it so it can go around. So this goes over one of your feet, and then you sort of have to do a little hooping with your foot. You have to do like this, and then your other foot jumps over it. Yeah. So, something like that. So let me show you. Put it on your foot, then you swing it.
All right, go Karma.
Sorry. Yeah, so that might happen also when you're doing this. It's really hard to do, so you might just need practice. Your left foot or your right foot, you're jumping over the string, or your other foot will be swinging it around. So,
well, good job, Karma.
Oh, and you also, so you have to start sort of on your knee, because on your knee you could do it faster and more times. But if you do it your ankle, let me show you, you won't really get to do it as much. It'll be kind of hard. So you have to be careful of that. And I would just do this in tennis shoes, because if you did it on like sort of the slipper shoe things.
Or boots would maybe not be as good either,
yeah,
huh?
Yeah, the boots, because
they might interfere.
Yeah, so
yeah.
That's might what will happen. So let me show you one more time. So you're swinging it around with this foot, and the other foot is like you're jogging, but you're not going anywhere. You could also walk with this. So I'll go over here and I'll walk all the way over to that.
Okay.
Oh, sorry. So you have to be careful, like you have to be ready to jump like that. I wasn't ready. One, two, three, four. So
good job.
You actually need four skips to get over from one car to the other. And if you're doing this like on the sidewalk or the street or something, You have to be careful not to hit the cars with your thing, because it might break the car or give it a scratch.
Hey, Tabby, can you turn the water off?
And this thing will also stop, and it might hit you on the leg. So that's mostly how you do it.